January 8th, Woodrow Wilson is heard on several stations making his 14 points speech. An educated man, but a rather dull speaker.
Mr. Roosevelt puts forth an admirable platform of what he would like to do for the people. But how is he going to do it? He proposes in his platform not to abolish monopoly, but to take it under the legal protection of the government and to regulate it. It is perfectly idle to talk of doing things when your hands are tied for you, so long as the men who now control the industry of the country continue to control it.
Just a little over a decade later, a very different sounding President Franklin Roosevelt would use radio to rally the nation. The Broadcast Almanac for January 8th. I'm Dennis Daly.